My dear friends, welcome to my channel. Myself, Gaur Bharat Kumar, working as assistant professor in the department of CSC. In today's session, I will explain how to identify the recent research topics related to our area. So suppose already we are selected the any research area. Now, majorly the questions are related to what are the recent papers from this area. In every day, maximum lot of papers are published in different journals like Scopus, Springer, any international journals, but we don't know what are the research going on related to our research area and how to get those updates, how to see, how to receive those information. So now I will explain how to see all this information. So simply here our solution from with the help of Google Scholar. So it provides a lot of facilities. So now we will see what is the use of Google Scholar, how we will receive the alerts from the Google Scholar. So it provides a simple way to broadly search for scholarly literature. From one place, you can search across many disciplines and sources, articles, theses, books, abstracts, from academic publishers, professional societies, online repositories, universities, and other websites also. Here, the mainly use of Google Scholars are here. We have a lot of uses with the help of Google Scholars. Now we will see how to register for the Google Scholar, how to receive the alerts from the Google Scholar. Okay, now with the help of sharing, I will explain. So please open the google.com and please search for the Google Scholar. Okay, Google Scholar. Here in this, please select the first link, that is Google Scholar. Here first, please go through the login. Definitely we have a Google registration. So already registration are completed. That's why simply with the help of login. Now I will explain. So here we have a lot of facilities available in the Google Scholar. So here, please go through this. Here we will update the profile. We will add any research articles to our library. So here in today's session, our aim is to receive the alerts from the Google Scholar, to receive the recent technologies, recent publication papers related to our research area. That's why please simply click on the alerts. Simply, this is very simple process. If you want any information regarding to your research area, suppose here I will add, already I am added related to the missing data imputation. Okay, so here I will give the preference, show up to 10 results or 15 results or 20 results like that. Now I will create how to receive the alerts. So here I want the queries related to sensitivity. Suppose I want the queries related to the sensitivity analysis. Here, please type your email ID. Please select how many results you want, either 10 results or 20 results. Okay, regarding to your research area only. So please create alert. So please observe here. So here the alert is added, sensitivity analysis. Suppose your aim is any other research area, computer networks. Now for every 10 updates you will receive a mail regarding to the computer networks. Okay, so this is how to add. Now we will see how to check it. So with the help of sharing, now I will explain how to check, how to receive these mails to our email ID. So please wait. So now here, please observe, already missing data imputation, already I am added. So that's why here I received at morning, in today morning. So I will select up to 10 papers only. So here I will receive recently added papers. So that means suppose I will open this. Here you will observe when this paper is published. Okay, so here please observe this paper is released on June 25th, 2021. So recently, recent papers, here we will receive the recent papers. Okay, so this is the process of how to get the articles. Okay, so suppose actually recently I am deleted the sensitivity analysis here. So now onwards you get this, you received regarding to the computer networks and data, missing data and sensitivity analysis related papers, okay, to your email. Okay, this is the information of how to get alerts from the, how to get alerts. Okay, so please simply add it here. Okay, so with the help of adding the alerts, we will receive the alerts to our email ID. Okay, this is the information of how to get alerts. Thank you very much for your patience. Thank